How do I import a MySQL database? In this video, we will show you how to import your MySQL database into your web hosting package. Okay, so to begin, log in to your 123 Edge control panel. Scroll down to the web hosting section and select your domain name using the drop-down menu. Click on the Manage button and this will open up your web hosting control panel. In the Web Tools section, click on the MySQL Databases button. Okay, if you haven't already, you will need to create the new database you wish to import your existing database into. You can create a username and password for it here. Once it's created, it will appear in the Manage section. To log into the database, enter the password and click on the Manage button. This will open up PHP MyAdmin. Now click on the name of your database just here and then click on the Import tab. Now click on Choose File. Select the file you wish to import and click on Open. Ensure that the SQL option is selected and click Go. You should see a message here stating that the import was successful. Well, that's it. You've imported your MySQL database into your web hosting package. Remember, it's a good idea to keep a backup of your database as this will not be done automatically on your hosting package. You can do this easily by exporting it.
Want to see more videos like this? Well, check out the 123 Edge Support Center for helpful videos and step-by-step tutorials. Don't forget, you can also subscribe to our YouTube channel for regular updates.